Susan, and about 14 years ago, I walked away from a successful career as a real estate agent where I was successfully making multiple six figures per year because I wanted to follow my passion and become a life coach. And at the time, I was a working mom with two little kids at home, and most of my friends and family thought I was crazy. Even my own husband, bless his heart, was like, "Susan, like, what even is a life coach? Is that a real job? And can you make any money doing that?" Yes, coaching is a real job. And yes, you can make a great living. So I went to school, I did my training, I became certified and then master certified, worked with clients. And when I started out, it was a small number of clients. At first, it was maybe two clients a week to start, part-time. But I loved coaching so much, and I felt grateful for every single client who hired me. And gradually, word of mouth began to spread. And soon it was three clients, and then four, and then more, until I was fully booked. And after about 9 months, I had a bustling coaching practice. I was earning about $100,000 a year, and that was just the beginning. So since then, over the last decade or so, my coaching practice has grown and expanded tremendously. My company has become a brand that generates multi-millions of dollars a year with 10 full-time employees and growing. I still see clients regularly, and I also get to work on exciting projects like my weekly TV show, my podcast, and more. This is my dream career, and things keep evolving every year. I'm definitely never bored. My work as a coach has been featured in O, the Oprah magazine. I've been on national television shows. I've given a TEDx talk. I've written a best-selling book on women's empowerment. And I've even developed my own trademarked coaching programs, which have touched thousands of customers' lives. My coaching practice all started with a tiny business plan that I scribbled on the back of a Delta airline napkin. And now, here we are. From tiny, beautiful ideas, big things can grow. And even though my coaching business has grown so much, I'm still driven by the same mission. I love coaching because I love helping real people accomplish their real goals. I love helping women get more of whatever they want. More time, more money, more confidence, more joy, more power. That experience of watching someone set a goal and make a plan and be brave enough to go after it and achieve it, that's what really lights me up. And that's why I became a coach 14 years ago. And it's why I still love coaching today. So if you're curious about becoming a certified life coach and want to learn more, email support@shyatt.com and say, "Please send me more info about becoming a coach." Or follow the link in the description to schedule a call with someone on my team. This is a relaxed, no pressure, no cost consultation call to talk more about your career goals, discuss your options, and map out your future. So whether you decide to become a life coach or not, you'll walk away from this consultation call feeling inspired.